It's Monday, May 17th.
I'm Anna.
And I'm Sasha.
And here are your morning announcements. Are you looking for a way to show CB teachers and staff your appreciation for their commitment to teaching and support through this unprecedented school year?
Well, BayReach Thank You Cards initiative is the perfect way to do so while also making a donation to the CHEO Foundation.
Create your own design or write a card using one of the templates on the BayReach website or Google Classroom due by next Friday, May 21st.
BayReach will also be donating $5 for every personal design and $3 to CHEO for every BayReach design submitted.
Please send your cards to Allison Kwan or submit them to the CB Thank You Cards assignment on Google Classroom.
For detailed instructions, go to the CB BayReach Instagram page and feel free to DM or email any executives of the club with any questions.
There are no limits to how many cards you can write, so write up, Cougars.
Attention grads, baby pic recreations are due by May 31st. Send your baby pics and recreations to the email down below.
Want to still take part of Relay for Life? OCBSS is running a virtual Relay for Life for all OCDSB students May 28th from 2 to 4 p.m.
Please visit the link under news on kernelby.com for all the information and registration forms.
Club registration for the upcoming 2021-2022 year is now open. If you're interested, please register to make a positive change.
To register your club, make sure to complete the registration form, which can be found on the kernelby website.
Do you want to attend summer school this July? The Reach Ahead Summer School registration form and summer school information are now available on the kernelby guidance website.
If you are thinking about summer school co-op, the deadline is May 21st. All other programs will be open for registration until mid-June. First come, first serve.
Attention graduating student athletes. Despite not running any athletic activities this year, the athletic department will still be recognizing student athletes who have contributed in a significant way through their high school career through the athletic letter.
To apply for an athletic letter, the process and point system can be found on the two front pages of your school agenda. If you can't find your agenda, you can find the front matter on the kernelby website under About.
We're now going to hear from the candidates for the Studco positions of Treasurer, Secretary, and Public Affairs Officer.
Hey CB, my name is Austin Wang and I'm running to be your next secretary. This pandemic has been tough on all of us, isolating us from our friends and thus ruining a key part of the high school experience. Therefore, Studco has never been more important. As a serious candidate, if elected, I will implement policies such as a tips box for spirit activity ideas, as well as pushing for activities reflective of kernelby's diverse community. This isn't all, obviously. A full list of my ideas can be found on my campaign account. Ask for secretary. Thank you.
Hey guys, my name is Amanda Xu. I'm going to be your secretary, and I only have 30 seconds to tell you guys why I'm amazing at everything. So let's get started. Example A, I'm super athletic. I've played soccer, volleyball, and track at CB. Example B, I'm part of LINK. Example C, I have a lot of school spirit, as you can see in these pictures. You're probably thinking, Levanna, you're so good at everything. Why are you only running for secretary? Why, thank you. I am great at everything. But the thing I'm the best at is taking notes, as you can see here. And that's what secretaries do. They take notes. And of course, I'm super nice, responsible, and hardworking because I'm amazing at everything. So that's why you should vote for me next year to be a part of Studco. Oh my god, my time is up. But yes, have a good day. Love me.
No auto tune needed, cause you know I'm undefeated. I got bars in my sleeve that gon' leave you feeling heated. Vote Brian if you want a school you're full of fun and cheer. I'll handle all your money like a Walmart cashier. But I'm mad, so you know you can trust me with your cash. Even if it's tough, I think it's hard, I'll do it in a flash. I'm really helpful, evaluate pedigree, too many skills if you use them. My sympathy, heavenly clarity, says me Brian for treasure, you know it's your desk. I'll take care of the bills, no need to worry or get chills. I've always got your back, even if it's in time to crack. So if you want someone who's gonna get the job done, don't be glum and vote Brian 2021.
This one's for the students at kernelby. I got a treasure for you, so don't you cry. This past year she'd be reading up, got stacks on deck like she's saving up. And she chill, she real, boy you got a deal. She's passionate, outgoing, and has a strong will. Reliable, trustworthy, without a doubt. She's hardworking, but she won't burn out. She'll help you in a flash flash, trust her with a cash cash. Patient to the last, making zero blast blast. I'll tell you this info in the down low. Sailor Wickham is saying who you're looking for.
Hi CB, I'm Mariam Izahar, and I'm running to be your treasurer.
Okay, jokes aside, I would say I am pretty qualified, and I do have a lot of plans if I were to become treasurer. The most important one being transparency. I would also say I have experience. I was a finance intern at Vodafone. I have also led multiple student projects in a student union where we needed to budget and really decide our priorities. I'm also taking Math HL, so you know I really like numbers, and I would say I'm kind of good with them.
My name's Raghav Bhargav and you should vote me for CB Treasurer. I understand the horrible impact of the COVID-19 pandemic, so I'll not only support students by budgeting for technology and food, but we'll be advocating for more social community initiatives like fundraisers and food drives in which all of you can participate. My plan will not only rebuild our school, but our lovely neighboring communities. Also, I understand a lot of you miss school sports, so I'll be pushing for safe intramural activities. And who better to look over your money than Mr. Monopoly himself? Vote Raghav.
School is good, but it can be better. My name is William Stochingle, and I'm running to become your next treasurer. In a year of unprecedented changes, I want to help Colonel Bai adapt financially to a great next year. Furthermore, I would be a great addition to student council due to my leadership qualities, hard-working attitude, and a love for math and finances. But at the end of the day, the decision is in your hands whether or not you want to have a great school year. So as you cast your choice, remember to vote for Will.
Let's be real, it's one man race. Public affairs is mine for the take.
I'm an overachiever and I want to make Colonel Bai the best he can ever be. So you already know what to do, vote me for public affairs, Arya Jenny, running.
I walk into school, I follow the rules, get energy like a jewel. I'm always making money moves, always with my lane crew. Always repping green and blue, we the Cougars, we so cool. Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, which one do I choose?
If you don't know me, my name is Aaron Perry, I'm in grade 11 and I'm running to be your public affairs officer.
After such a difficult year, I want to make sure that next year is as memorable as possible for everyone.
I'm organized, hardworking, and creative. As public affairs officer, I would prioritize student involvement and promote transparency within student council.
Despite the asbestos, I love Colonel Bai, and I would love to be a part of student council next year. So.
Hey CB, my name's Simon, and I'm running to be your public affairs officer for the upcoming school year. I'm a grade 11 student here at Colonel Bai, and here's a few places I'm involved at our main school. I'm an executive of our school's debate club, so I'd say I'm somewhat well-versed in effectively communicating ideas and incorporating those of others. I'm also a section leader for Low Brass and your very own concert band this year, so I have some experience in solo leadership and organization as well. If you want a public affairs officer that's involved in the community here at CB, has experience in communications and leadership, and who can play an instrument you've probably never heard of, then vote for Simon.
Great job, all candidates. Would all grade 9, 10, and 11th now please go to the ballot form located on the colonelbai.com homepage under the news image and cast your votes.
That's all from us today, CB.
To court A and B at home.
Have a magical Monday.